At this year's Goodwood Festival of Speed, Nissan unveiled a new design vision for gamers who traded their consoles for real cars at the four-day event. The Nissan Concept 2020 Vision Gran Turismo is the latest supercar in the Gran Turismo video game franchise, now in its 15th year. Goodwood, where car makers flaunt top-performing and classic models to attack the famous hill climb, is home to Nissan's debut of what gamers will be the first to drive next month with Gran Turismo 6. A young team at Nissan Design Europe, led by design director Taisuke Nakamura, collaborated with engineers in Japan, creating a vehicle that reflects the potential of its virtual performance.
We have 149 cars in the PlayStation game. And of course, people are quite enthusiastic to race the car in a virtual environment. So this kind of new styling challenge without any constraint, boundaries. So that it was kind of a purely design challenge from our side, how much we can go farther to achieve the attractive design. It's like a virtual motor show to me.
But the Nissan Concept 2020 isn't the only way Nissan transforms the virtual into real. The car is a key factor in the Nissan GT Academy, the program where gamers who aspire to become race car drivers are put through the paces and a few find the pro grid. Car enthusiasts in media are calling the concept the next generation of Nissan's performance vehicle. But whether on a real or virtual circuit, Nissan Concept 2020 will be starting its engines in July, taking Nissan to many podiums ahead.